I have such vivid dreams after eating Master Flesh. After what Mavta said, I thought they were events from 50 years ago. Yet those people in my dreams aren't soldiers. Could this have happened even further back?
You've got some flesh going, well, let me. So it's time to open for business. The morning dew found within Torrent Peak is sought after and known as Goddess's Tears. It contains valuable minerals and nutrients, and you can get a good price for it. Just remember that this dew will disappear in the afternoon. If you see it, grab it quick and store it. Was there the morning dew? Was there some? What is it you want? Well, I've got nothing for you either, so I'll take my leave. Was there something else you wanted? Choose a way to forge. Was there something else you wanted? Select the item you wish to create. What creation method do you wish to use? Was there something else you wanted? Here's what's in that. Was there something else you wanted? Oh, you don't need to give me anything in return. We help each other out, you see. Farewell for now.
Thank you for everything, Aaron.
So, this is what you want me to translate? All right, leave it to me.
That boy's mother, she spends all day praying to the gods. Please bring me a child. She does it for her husband's sake, for the sake of their future. The war, it was just so terrible. So many people died or got separated from their loved ones. Don't do anything stupid out there, Aura. Don't give me a reason to worry. What's up? Flower seeds. Thank you. I can't really sow them right now, though. It's not good to have too many flowers. I'll do it at the next chance I get. You'll just have to wait a bit, Aaron. Yes, Aaron?
Well, well, I'll buy that for this kind. What can I do for you? Well, you seem to be short of... Was there something else you wanted? What do you want to sell me? Well, I'll pay you the... Was there something else you wanted? Well then... Was there something else you... Fair?
Thank you.
she's going to be. I just can't do it. I just can't. Not without you.
Thank you.
No bumps or bruises. Here's that thing you asked me to translate. I hope there's something useful in there. That noise was back again last night. I heard it clearly. It was a horrible scratching noise. It sounded like it was right next to me. You're right. I'm sure it's nothing. So, this is what you want me to translate? All right, leave it to me. I'll decipher these for you. Don't worry. It's great to feel like I'm doing something useful. I wonder how my mother's doing. I'm quite worried about her. We're really lucky that so many old books were left in this observatory. It's much easier to translate when you've got a lot of reference material. Is everything all right? Now.
You've got some flesh going. Well, little. Well, I'll buy that. For this kind of imp, what can I do for you? Choose a way to forge. It seems like you've already. Was there something else you wanted? Well then. That went. Was there something else you wanted? Select the item you wish to create. What creation method do you wish to use? What creation method do you wish to use? Where do you want? What creation method do you wish to use? Was there something else you wanted? Here's what's in stock today. Was there something else you wanted? Farewell.
You don't look well, Aaron. You should get some rest. 12 gods united. Does that mean making all the Iosian gods into one? Who let them do that? Why were the followers of Ios encouraging them? Eren, you're always putting me first in your thoughts. It's not gone unnoticed. Don't do anything stupid out there, all right? Come back here if it gets too dangerous. Don't give me a reason to worry, will you? The thought of something happening to you... What's up? Are you really giving me this? It's absolutely gorgeous. Thank you. This is for me. Oh, it's lovely. Thank you, Eren. Please, take this. I hope it'll be of use to you.
What do you need? Choose a weapon. Choose a way to forge. So, seems that went well. Was there some farewell?
What's that, Eren? You hardly ever said anything when I first met you, Eren. I was a little bit scared of you. But once we started living together in the village, I realized how kind you were. You still don't say much, though. Sometimes I'd like to know what you were thinking. I feel a bit happier than usual today. I suppose that's why I've written so much. I write down the things that happened each day, as well as any useful information I read. You'll retreat if things get dangerous, won't you, Eren? I don't want to lose you. Yes, Eren?